The result it was very good. Cred am făcut un un pas mare spre finală. Dar trebuie să rămânem concentrați pentru că avem un al doilea match. And of course we need to respect our opponent. If we be serious, I think we are close to the final.
You surprised a little bit with the first 11. You didn't want it to mm-hmm. rest some players for the match with Sepsi. Why did you took this decision? We thought that you are favorites and you didn't need it maybe all the first 11.
I told before. It's to be serious team, to be big club, we need to respect all the opponents. And from my experience in this kind of games, you know, the biggest team don't give 100%. The opponents give more than 100%, and sometimes we have surprises in the cup. And of course, I make five substitute for the game against Jeffer Clouseau. I cannot make more. You know, it's not because I don't believe to my players. It's to keep our organization to be a little more compact because of this.
How is it, Elbir Kolić? He
came. I don't know first. Yet. I hope he will be okay. We want to give him time. We know that he's not ready. But it was one good opportunity for us to give time. I hope he is okay. I hope it's not something serious or he has something.
You made history in Romania with the defensive line. Mm-hmm. What is this for you? What is the meaning of this for you?
It's work of the team. It's not only me. The coach make the trainings. The coach give the strategy, but the players. For this, I need to congrats my players, and also it's not only my job. You know, it's the job of the ex coaches before, and also we need to congrats for this also them.
It was a speculation in the press about Malele from FC Argeș. What's your opinion? You want this player at your team?
I don't know. Nu înțeleg. It's no time to speak about other players. I respect and I believe to my with the players that I have in this moment with me.